How to stop spoilage of organic polymers? Kinda, but it works, I promise, just with a little bit of cost. We're gonna stop organic poly from spoiling altogether. And we're gonna store them in these dedicated storages on official settings. But how? We all know that it's not possible to stop the spoilage of organic polymers. And that's why we can't store them in dedicated storages on official settings. But there is a way to achieve that. After more than 4,500 hours on ARC, I learned something new from Booster Breakers, who left a comment on my video and told me about this. How to get slot cap organic polymer is very easy. There are few ways to do that, and I think you all know how, so I'm not gonna go into that. Unfortunately, they spoil very fast and they all vanish. To be exact, organic poly stacks to 20 and each spoils in 30 minutes. That means in 10 hours, all that slot cap poly will be gone. As a common knowledge, all we can do is store them inside the snails, and that will only triple the spoilage timer. It won't stop it. So, how do we stop the spoilage of organic polymers? We turn them into soaps. Yes, a soap will save your organic poly. You need a cooker. You should use the industrial cooker because you're gonna need a lot of water. With the cooking pot, it will be too much work to carry all the water bottles. So, to get one soap, you need 3 organic poly and 2 oil. And this is where it costs you. The soap will not spoil, but to turn that soap into organic poly again will only yield 1 organic poly and 1 oil. So, if you ask me, fair trade. Less numbers, but no spoilage. Now, I got 100 soaps here. Let's turn them into organic polymer. All of that into organic polymer. Very easy. A grinder can turn all of that soap into organic poly in just few seconds. Now you can farm slot cap poly and turn all of that into soaps. I think it might feel like it doesn't worth it, but when you think of it, you're not always ready to craft things, you know? So you can just work on this. Why not just farm organic poly and oil, which oil is another thing that is very easy to farm. Also, it doesn't spoil. And then cook all of them into soaps. Takes a little bit of time, it's not instant, but all should be done before anything spoils, so just few minutes. Also, you can always use more industrial cookers. And now you can store all that organic poly as soaps in dedicated storages. Thousands and thousands of organic poly waiting for you in your dedicated storages. And turning them back to organic poly is actually instant. The grinder can grind all of them in seconds, so you don't have to wait for anything. Alright, if you like this video, I will appreciate if you leave a like. I hope this video helps you out, and thank you for watching, dear watchers. See you on the next video.